Hey guys, so the storm we had the other day blew a tree down. Luckily it blew opposite direction of my house. It had some rot down here in the bottom, so it was a matter of time before it fell, but we're gonna try to get it cleaned up. All I've got is the little tractor and a little saw, so this is gonna be quite the task for both of those. Like I said, it had some rot down here in the bottom. It's a right good sized tree. But we're gonna see what we can do with it. So let's go get the tractor and the chainsaw and go from there. I haven't showed this saw a whole lot. I've had it for a while, but it does good. That was all on one battery. That's pretty good. All right, let's get the other saw.
Yeah.
right, guys, we got the tree cleaned up. I think we're good. I'll wait until it all dries out. We'll slowly burn that too. It's still a mess back in there, but it ain't too terrible. Maybe we'll get it cleaned up a little bit more, but that'd be good enough for now. And I'm really impressed with the saw. That's a big oak tree we did, so I'm pretty impressed with this thing. All right, guys, I'll see y'all on the next one.